Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back to another vlog. And today, technically, is the first day of summer vacation for moi. Because yesterday was my last day at school at Chihuahua University. Right now, me and your boy Kyle, we're about to go to Mickey D's and get a little bit of breakfast. You know, that's how we do. And then after that, we're going to go to his house to get, what else? Just some schoolwork.
Don't you want to call my house first, then Mickey D's, so we can be fresh when we come back?
Yeah, let's do that. So we're going to go to his house first, then Mickey D's, so we can get some fresh hot food. And then also, we're going to go back to his school, because he still goes to TCC. He's still in school. He goes to TCC, Community College in Virginia Beach. And he has to go to one class. And then after that, we're going to be free men. But as you guys saw last night, I went to Best Buy, and I was going to buy that camera, that Nikon D5500. They had two there, brand new, for like $620. Which is good because the camera is over $1,000, so it was like half off. But the thing is, I don't want to spend that much money, and I know you guys wouldn't want to spend that much money either. To up the quality of the vlogs, I'll do anything. So, I'll see you guys later. All right, guys, so we're finally leaving Kyle's house now. You realize you really got to go to school in like another hour. It's 9:45.
I'm not leaving until 10:15.
Oh, my God. All right, guys, so I'm all freshened up. Got my fit on, got my hair done. I know, we're going to go right now. But look at my neighbor's Camaro. Hold up. My junk is smashy. It's a V6 though. So he made it to his community college, which is TCC. If you're from the 757, everybody knows TCC because everybody comes here. So this is the parking lot. It's really, really, I'm gonna vlog over here. The lighting is really good over here. Matter of fact, right over here is really good. The parking lot's really big. I like it so far. It's pretty cool. I actually really should have came here instead of Chihuahua because I could have saved a ton of money, but it's whatever. I did what I did. So I'm gonna just give you guys a tour of the campus. I see that nice BRZ right there. It looks stupid. It's really nice here, James. It's actually like really, really nice here. I didn't know it was like this. So guys, I'm like actually really, really, really reconsidering my options because TCC right now looks so much better than Chihuahua University, the school I go to, and it's nice. So guys, right now I'm just waiting for him. He's in his class, turning in the paper. Hopefully he's just able to turn it in and not actually have to sit in the classroom. But if so, I'm gonna just chill out and relax here until he's done, and then we'll probably go out and do stuff. And also, the camera person has not contacted me yet. I'm a little upset about that because I really want that camera.
We have a cafe. I'm not really that involved.
He's not really that involved. Why not?
I just go to class and go home.
That's not good.
That's the life.
You should be more involved, sir. This campus is so crazy. They got a Barnes and Noble.
See that basketball court over there?
That's an indoor one right there. They got another basketball. The indoor one's like for like the class, and they got one upstairs. Basketball thing. Yo, guys, look at that water. Look at that water. Yo, this is ridiculous, man. Guys, honestly, I hope you guys are enjoying this campus tour as much as I am that James gave me, only because I go to Chihuahua University. It's a small old private Christian college, and it's so outdated. Like, look at this. These benches, like, it's from Zoe 101 or some crap like that. This is crazy. And for you guys that didn't know, I might possibly come to the school next year because the money for Chihuahua is just too much. It's just too much money. It, over here is great, you know what I'm saying? It's cheaper. It's like $1,400 a semester. That's nothing. That's literally two paychecks.
What do you really think about it?
That's nothing. Guys, I don't know if you see that old fastback. Look at that. That junk is crazy. It's like a 64. So guys, I thought we were gonna come to McDonald's and get some food because I'm very hungry now. We're actually in the McDonald's parking lot. But James wants me to drop his freaking dusty behind Mercedes. So what's the point of this? What's the point of this?
Drive it.
What's the point of this?
Drive
it. Are you just crazy you don't want to drive?
No.
God. This is so,
what the bed?
This is so ghetto. I do not like this. I thought that was your mom.
I don't know, but she looked kind of...
No, I'm saying. She looked kind of fine.
Alright. crashed my shit. I swear to God.
I ain't crashing nothing. First of all, why'd you let me drive this ghetto car? Who's beeping?
I said I'm busting. I treated nicely. That's
not. Oh my God, I was going. That's a little moderate difficulties. The car is actually in little manual mode where you gotta shift it by yourself. But I know how to drive manual, so I know where to shift that. But dang, that shit was crazy. That shit got some
okay, it's not a Mustang. It's
I like, mean, it has a hard punch, but it isn't like when it punches, it doesn't go nowhere though. That's the thing.
Because it's not supposed to be pushed, it's supposed to be a nice cruise car.
Alright, guys, so we made it back to my cribbo. We're about to go into my car. First, I gotta go in the house. I gotta get my old DSLR camera. I put everything in there. We're gonna go to Best Buy, and I think we're gonna make this purchase, guys. Like, I really want this new camera. It's gonna be better for the vlog. So I think I'm gonna make this purchase today. So yeah, let's go make some moves, okay? So first things first. Later today, I'm gonna have to go to Cookout because the cashier Kimberly took my order last night, and I said I wanted the chicken strips with double Cajun fries and a large lemonade. This hoe rigged me up for a spicy chicken sandwich. Like, what? No, I did not want that. All right, guys, so we back in the Stang now, boy. Man, my car is so sexy. I'm still doing a review, guys. I know I've been saying it for a long time, but just, I've just been driving the car. I love it so much, bro. All right, guys, so right now we're pulling into the Best Buy parking lot. I'm actually at the biggest one in Virginia Beach, the one on, the one at Town Center. And lads, I'm gonna tell you, it's about to go down. Matter of fact, I'm gonna park over here. I like it over here. All right, guys, so as you can see, I got the new, with the old camera box in my hand. Everything's ready to go. So hopefully, they gave me top value, which was $194 and some change last night, that's what they said. But this is a totally different Best Buy, so I don't know what's gonna go on. But I want that new camera, and it's gonna be so much better for the vlogs.
See?
All right, guys, so everything went through at the customer service desk. She was kind of a little stuck up, but it's all right though. They're still gonna give me the value I wanted, which was the $194. So let's go see if they have this camera. And I'm over here at the cameras right now.
We have the smaller one, the bigger one.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Thank you. All right, guys. So the lady, she helped me out. She was really, really nice. I got approved for the credit, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the. I'm gonna get it. But I might get this right here, a DSLR microphone. It's a simple one because I really cannot afford to get the 99 or the big one. I don't really need that. I just need something that I can just have better audio, basically. So yeah.
At that second to look up cameras.
Yeah.
You would never got that camera.
Whatever. Well, you know what? Hey guys, I made the purchase. I got the camera, guys. About to put it in the trunk. I'm so happy. Also, guys, I got some other goodies in the bag that you guys are gonna like for the quality, huh? Don't tell the vlog what I got. Don't tell them. Yeah, whatever. All right, guys. I'll see you when we get back to the house, or we might get some food because I'm hungry. Like I said, guys, I got my Cookout. The guy in there was real, real cool. Just gave me all this free food.
I have fries.
Yeah, you can get some fries. All right, guys. So now that Kyle's gone, he wanted to go take his girlfriend to work. We're not going to be hanging out for like another 3 hours because when he takes his girlfriend to work, that means he has to feed her, get her dressed. He does a lot of stuff. Which is fine because he loves her. That's all good. But I'm actually going to unbox my new camera, my new goodies I bought from Best Buy. Basically, what happened, guys, I traded in my Canon T6, Rebel EOS T6. It was a good entry-level camera DSLR, but I wanted to up it a little bit more, and the autofocus was just terrible. Like, the iPhone, like, the front camera doesn't really focus. It's just always just boom. Like, it's just clear. And you know, that's all fine and good, but I didn't want to use this no more, so I changed it up. I went on YouTube, found a new camera to buy. It's really, really good, so let's get it unboxed, okay? All right, guys, let's get to the unboxing. So one of the goodies I got that everybody needs when you're vlogging is a Joby GorillaPod, and that's exactly what I bought, guys. This is it right here. It's the Joby GorillaPod. This is gonna be so much better. You can actually stand. It's a tripod as well. It's just a mini tripod, but it falls on anything, as you guys can see. But also, it's good for just holding it like this, so you know you get that perfect shot when you're vlogging every time. So that's one. Next for the goodies, I got a microphone because the DSLR camera microphones, they are just awful. They're so bad. My T6 microphone on the camera was so bad. I just I just hated that. I just hated to vlog with that camera. I'd rather use my iPhone, but we're upgrading, guys, slowly but surely, and this is what I got, okay? All right, guys, and for the main attraction, this is what I got. I got the Nikon D5500. This camera is awesome, guys. It's the first, technically, it was the first DSLR to have a touchscreen. It just came out. It's pretty much brand new. It's been out for, I think, I want to say a year. The new one is the 5600, but they didn't really change much. Has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, all that. The autofocus is incredible. It has 39 autofocus points. It's just really, really good. It's just amazing. And like, it's so lightweight and compact for a DSLR. Like, it's smaller than my T6. So yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing. I'm not gonna do the reviews because I'm not really. I'm a techie guy. I love technology, but I'm not good at that stuff. I'm just a vlogger. So yeah, for now on, this is gonna be the vlogging camera you guys see. I might not use it for the rest of today. I don't know. I might though. It depends. But hope you guys enjoy this. And yeah, let's get today started for the rest of the vlog. All right. All right, YouTube. So right now I'm in the car because, as you can see, this is my new camera. I got it all set up and everything with the Joby stick and the microphone. But the new camera, well, the SD card I did have originally. Sorry guys. The SD card I did have originally, it was no good. I put it in my laptop. The laptop read it. And my old camera, I just used my old camera like 3 days ago, and it read on my old camera. But it's saying on this camera that it can't be read. So I don't know what's going on with that. But I'm definitely gonna take. I'm way the best right now to see if something is wrong with the camera. Hope God's and if so, they're gonna give me a brand new one plus another one. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do a giveaway for you guys. But I hope there's nothing wrong with the camera, and I hope that I can find an SD card that does work for this camera or whatever. So yeah, let's enjoy the road trip to Best Buy. All right, YouTube, so I finally made it to Best Buy. Another one, I know, guys, but I brought my camera with me, my new camera. We're gonna see if they can be able to help me out, okay, guys? So they probably won't let me vlog in here, and I probably gotta leave my camera up there, so I'll let you know when I get out. But that's my boy Noah. We just saw him right there. We just met up with him. I was driving, and he just automatically just found me. So we're about to go to his house. We're obviously gonna take some photos and videos with this new camera, so yeah, guys, stay tuned for that, all right? Peace. So, like, guys, when I was at Best Buy getting the camera and all that stuff, there was a guy that parked next to me as soon as I was leaving with a 5.0, like, 2013 GT Premium, California Special. Bro, he had the Flowmaster Outlaws, the exhaust, bro, and he had some long tube headers. He said, but the headers on Mustangs, they don't really, like, I mean, they make it louder, but it's not like
no speed.
Yeah, I mean, it gives you speed. It gives you about 15 horsepower.
15.
Mm-hmm. And it breathes better, of course. Yeah. But as far as like actual performance, you know, as from the sound, it's the Outlaws. And he said they cost $450, which I saw on American Muscle, so I might pick those up. But it's not gonna be till like $450, man. That's not gonna be until like middle July. Yo, look at your bro.
I'm fresh.
Man, that is a baby fresh VRZ. But I definitely want to go with some bigger wheels. These are 18-inch factory. But 18-inch on this car. This car is huge. It looks small.
It does look small on the car.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Guys, he actually plastic dips his rims earlier this year. They still look good, too.
Yeah, it's been like 3 months.
Since really? 3 months? Yeah, 3 months. I don't even see any, like,
any marks
or nothing. It's not peeling at all. It's
just
good.
Dusty as shit.
That's not bad. I mean, it's still not bad, though.
Imagine if I cleaned them.
If you cleaned them,
I cleaned them, they'd look pretty good,
of course. All right, man, I see you.
All
right,
I hit you up.
Guys, look at my girl. She just looks so good and shiny. Look at those wheels, baby. Oh, my God. I cleaned her up today, man. She just looks so good. Man, look at that butt. Booty. I love this car, guys. She's my baby.